Narendra Modi on Wednesday hit out at critics of the center, saying those slamming the government over its cow policies are only destroying the country. When some people hear the words om and cow, they scream that the country is back to the 16th century. Such people are only destroying the nation, PM Modi said in Mathura on Wednesday. Prime Minister Narendra Modi was in Mathura to launch the National Animal Disease Control Program on Wednesday. The PM earlier launched National Animal Disease Control Program in Mathura for eradicating foot and mouth disease and brucellosis in livestock. The National Animal Disease Control Program aims to eradicate foot and mouth disease and brucellosis in the livestock and to vaccinate over 500 million livestock, including cattle, buffalo, sheep, goats and pigs against foot and mouth disease. The program aims in vaccinating 36 million female bovine calves annually in its fight against brucellosis disease. The program has two components, control disease by 2025 and eradication by 2030. Hitting back to PM Modi over his remarks against his critics, AIMIN chief Asauddin Owaisi said, "Cow is a sacred animal for our Hindu brothers, but in constitution right to life and equality has been given to humans. I hope PM will keep it in mind." The center and the opposition has been at loggerheads on several occasions over gaur rakshaks, including in violence in the name of cow protection. Incidents of linking in the name of cow protection have also brought the government bad name. In his first term, the Prime Minister had referred to such people indulging in violence under the grab of cow protection as anti-social elements. Meanwhile, funded by the centre till 2024, Rs 12,652 crore program aims at providing vaccination 500 million livestock that includes cattle, sheep, goats and pigs. The government has also targeted vaccinating 36 million female bovine calves every year in order to fight the brucellosis disease, an infection that is transmitted from the animals to humans. Bureau report, Konark Live.